Do you think your organization has good data quality? I heard a positive answer for this question more often than I expected. It's a good thing, sure, but here's why a lot of organizations think that their data quality is good and why that's not the reality. Why it's a myth. Many organizations can't simply accept the fact that they might have an issue with the quality of their data. So let me outline some of the reasons why that is the case. Let's get the obvious out of the way first, which is the lack of information. Some business executives suffer from this. They are shielded or unaware that their company's data quality is poor. Sometimes it could be that they are misinformed about it, or choose not to care. Either or, it's not a good scenario to be part of. For the second reason, let's consider a data set that contains bio data for customers, names, dates of birth, etc. It could be that this data set is of good quality in application A, database A, source system A, and so on. So when you're talking to a data custodian or a data steward that is focused on the application database system A, they will tell you, my data is good. That could very well be the case, but within the same organization, once that data set is transferred over to another database or is consumed by another application, most likely its quality will drop, especially if you don't have a data governance program and a data quality program in place. It's unavoidable. Without these programs, even though the source application does a good job and understands the business rules and exceptions by which this data set needs to abide to, the same can be said about the target application, the target database. When data is migrated to a new system, there's a high chance it will be transformed into something that will be in conflict with those business rules, and none is the wiser. For the third reason, I remember having this conversation with a data professional, and he was bragging about the good quality of their data, even though they didn't have a data governance program. I mean, I was happy to hear, but also I was a bit skeptical because they didn't have a data governance program in place, right? And I did have a chance to poke around a bit in one of their databases and do a bit of a data profiling. In a way, he was right. The quality of the data was good, but boy, was he wrong. Let me give you an example of what I mean. They were storing delivery information in address fields and even name fields for their customers. The delivery information, such as instructions on where to leave packages, what the buzzer number was, and so on. This was accurate. This data was accurate, but it was stored in the wrong fields. Not to even mention about its consistency. So in order to have good quality data, you should look at the data quality dimensions and take into account its metadata as well. I mean, how many times did you find interesting information in names and dates fields? It does happen. You would think that the date field was actually type date, but you would be surprised. For the fourth reason, you could actually have good quality data today, but that doesn't mean it will retain its quality tomorrow. Back to the biodata example. If you're storing the age of an individual and not their date of birth, if it's not updated automatically, this data will be incorrect past their next birth date. Just as I addressed this in the second data quality myth video, even if you cleanse your data so that it is clean now, it won't be tomorrow, as the quality for certain data will decay just by sitting there. Lastly, and in a way this ties back to the first reason, a lot of data quality issues are fixed in reports and dashboards or other areas where they are available for human consumption. Instead, they should be fixed at the source so that all processes and systems benefit from it. So, is your data clean or do you just think it is? Thank you to the sponsor of this video, Dataedo. Dataedo allows you to catalog, document, and understand your data with a data dictionary, a business glossary, and ER diagrams. Go get a free trial and check them out for yourself. And guess what? Once you figure out it's the right tool for you, you can use the following coupon code for 10% discount on your purchase. The links are in the video's description, so start boosting your data and software initiatives today. Don't forget to check out LightsOnData.com. Here you can find more informative content such as templates and guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. Please like the video if you've enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to never miss out on great content. Thank you.